Hello everyone, welcome to another stream. I hope the connection issue is fixed right now, so we'll see though. Is the in-game sound even working? Okay, that was okay. Okay, let's get right into it. Hope everyone had an amazing Thursday and Friday. Because I don't really know if you really saw the stream, because they were really short because of some external issues from the company behind our internet, which is quite annoying, but nothing to do about it. Now we wait for it to load though. Actually, give me a second. Real quick. Oh god, there's I totally forgot a bit fire boss yesterday. My bad. My bad. Yesterday was a real bad stream because of some external issues with the internet, which seemed to be a bit better for tonight, I guess, but they're still not the best, I guess. We did our weekly missions. We still need to do some ley lines, so let's do that first. Oh yeah, we got an achievement yesterday actually. Destroy the Blazing Seed created by the Pyro, right? Genzban. I did the same thing already with the Cryon, so. Particularly not something special. Yeah, I wanted to clean that yesterday on stream because, yeah, of the issues I didn't. Defeat all opponents. See. Wait, where? Oh, there. That was nice. Yeah, for now, I just take Kiching with me since she's the only one who's not level 10 friendship on this team, so I might as well keep her on it. Just gotta heal up in a second though with Noelle then, instead of Barbara. Kiching is not strong enough yet though, that's the thing as well. If she was stronger, she could do a lot more. On 412 especially, I guess. On the other floor is like floor 11? On floor 11, for example, the problem is the getting 3 stars on the defense part. The rest is not that hard, I guess. Use condensed resin. Okay, where's the other one? We'll do this one first, then we'll do exchanging some Resonant. Hello. Bye bye. Bye bye. At least looks like the internet is a lot more stable compared to a few days ago. I'll take that. Oh, I saw another one. Here? No, I guess not. I guess not. Oh, yeah, there it is. And that was it. Okay. So like, it's getting a lot better. The combos in general. And that's good. That's good to know. Okay, so you release. Perfect. Okay, so right now, can we upgrade like the artifact of Kaching right now? This one? Oh yeah, we still need an extra artifact. I'm totally forgetting about that consistently. Raid can stay. Level 14. Yeah, wait with the rest of them. Okay, so let's first do Abyss. Let's first try to finish at least floor 10 of Abyss. Also like before I go into Abyss section, let's check not the book, the battle maps. How much do we still need on these? 51 and 71? Boss I can do. I'll try to do boss today if I have time for it. Ley lines I can do today, maybe. Use a total of 12 meter resin I should be able to do tomorrow. I'm not going to do these bounty ones, but I'll try to at least finish these five. And then these two, or three. But those are daily things, so I can do those easily. So I stopped there yesterday because of the internet was just becoming really bad. So I thought, like, yeah, let's just stop here for today and then just go on like when the next stream is, you know. I thought it was gonna be like a lot more easy. Character attack. This the first half of the first floor. I don't know which one that was anymore. Good start, good start. Perfect. Good start. Better than the last time. Hey, nice. I already beat it last time as well. But nice job, you did it as well. Congrats. It also took me like a day to just... You didn't really need to like focus indeed, yeah. Hunter Numb, I can understand that one. Especially floor one, actually. Like, the worst floor is floor one and floor three. Or chamber three. Like, chamber one and chamber three. Worse. What are you? The last one? Yeah, it is again. Barbara for Diona. His Zilex or Flatsy was bringing me a lot of trouble. Yeah, they tend to do for me as well. Just because of the Flatsy's, of course, have like a lot longer shield than Slimes, for example, and Abyss Mages, so yeah. Yeah, I totally understand that one. Why you would switch that one out. Oh, yeah, I always have Barbara on my team as well. Actually, so. Dealt. How much do I need? 5 minutes, right? Okay. Or 7 minutes on this one. This is chamber three. Where's the last one? Oh, okay, she is that. Okay. I hate this Florida mode, though. Oh, God. And I helped her there, actually. But yeah, I guess actually I've gotten you for the Fatui actually, mostly. So I shouldn't even worry about that. How much do I have? 1 minute. Should be doable actually. As long as I don't fuck up. Thanks for the follow. Wait, I should actually just quickly. I'm gonna read it first. I can't, okay. Oh my god, right now. Now I'm having a oh god moment. Okay, right now I can read it. Okay. Thank you for the follow, Glorious Bowser. Hey there, I saw your post on Twitter, so I had to come give you a follow. And some love, thank you. Thank you for the love. I'm going to eat what you want to eat. If you ever need help, my community helps small streamers grow the right weight. By sometimes we are all in this together. Myself, thank you. I appreciate it really much. Oh god. If I'm correct, I did something like this on this one. I really forgot what my team setup was on this floor. I can do these on that one and then this on this one. Enjoy your meal as well. Of course. That's important. Yeah, I gotta use my Qs as quickly as possible on this floor because it doesn't matter if I have them. I'm actually able to pull off a Q on Noel. That's a surprise actually for me. Ooh, wow. Gotta be quick though. Okay, stun them nice. Gotta heal with Ning when it's for the next floor actually. One down. One down, one down. Give me a second. Nice. Now comes the hardest floor. Let's see if we beat it with 3 stars, I'm gonna try to get 3 stars on the last floor as well. If we don't, then I'm not gonna really bother with the last floor too much. Even though the last floor is the hardest one for me. Since she only has 3 minutes to finish both of them. Nah, let's do Leaf for now. Let's retry it out. That was a really bad start. My shield placed on the wrong spot. I'm trying my best to place it on the right spot, but it's really hard. Continue. I hate this. Heal up a bit, I guess. Yeah, 3 stars are not gonna be doable, but we'll see how much we end up with. I guess. This 2 stars, I'll take that. Stars, that's a new record at least in this floor. Let's see if we can at least get 8 stars. We'll see. 7 or 8 stars. Last time I got 2 stars in this floor, so we'll have to see, I guess. Minus 50% character defense, well, plus 40 attack. We'll take those. I totally forgot about this song. I'm never gonna beat this. Let's try retry it because I think I can do it a lot quicker. If I can at least like get some of them half hit points, I can do a lot more than what I can do right now. Yeah. Okay, so we need to finish off the Electro one first and hope to get enough Q charts for the other one. Let's just charge instead of the other one. Yeah, this is gonna take a long time, but at least as long as I can get one star, it doesn't even matter actually. Spam away all day. One more to go. Okay. Why is my shots not hitting? I don't know. And he's dead as well. Good enough, I guess. One star, but that's enough. One star, enough. Oh, so that means I have 6 stars, which is enough. Okay, 2 of these. Set well, see where we get out of the hourglass. Defense looks like it, and hit points, defense, attack. Yep. I don't think we got any good ones. That's fine. Let's see. Let's do some ley lines, I guess. I need to do at least still 16. I think I'm on an 11, so I need to do at least one more and then 4 empty ley lines. So let's get that done first so I can finish it tomorrow. I'm thinking of streaming tomorrow if the internet is as good as it is today. But we'll see, I guess, as well. Let's kill this guy first. Okay, thank you. Free stuff. Always take the free stuff, of course. So, I mean, who wouldn't? It would be weird if you don't. Nice. That's all the way there. Yes, I can just go to it. No need for teleportation, I guess. Actually, in a second, I'm gonna drink something. Since I haven't in a while, so might as well. So I'm thinking of streaming tomorrow as well to make up for the streams of this week. Since, I mean, there were just half streams, I guess, more of.